up, guys? Hey, Ayato666. I was thinking about a few things, and I'm kind of wondering if this fight's far from over. The Prop 22 thing, I was wondering why they're so pressed on the gig economy, and then it started hitting me. This is the closest to freedom I think we've ever actually had in America. Think about it. There are homeless people doing this. I mean, we're not proud of it, but we all know it's true. This is complete freedom. Like, this is to the point people can live in their cars. This is true freedom. We're going to have to fight for this. I wanted to just say that. I don't think people really understand how amazing this is. That's why we get stared at. That's why we get negative ratings, because they're jealous. Like, literally, we didn't do a bad job. They're just jealous. We've all been there. We've all gotten it. I've gotten a bad rating because I drove an expensive rent-a-car. I didn't choose the stupid car. They thought I had a better car than them, so they gave me a 1. I'm not kidding. I mean, it's just a crazy time, and I want people to be ready to fight. Work together. Don't accept $3 offers. We're in this together. I don't know. I don't know how much people think about this stuff. I've always wondered. It's kind of why I created a channel, to see if I'm alone in these thoughts. You guys have a wonderful day. I will keep you posted. I have no idea how today's going to be. It's Valentine's Day. Could be busy, could be nothing. Curious. DoorDash seems to think it'll be busy. I don't know. See what happens, man. You guys take care. Peace out.